We now return to Star Trek II, The Wrath of Khan, edited for GOATS.
Marooned for all eternity in the center of a dead planet. Buried alive. Buried alive.